The Soviet general
started
the Germans to attack simultaneously
from
north and south to cut off the troops inside the salient.